AEB, Advanced Emergency Braking, is a sophisticated braking system which, from November 1st, 2015, is a mandatory standard in the European Union for all new trucks and coaches. The AEB system is active at speeds over 15 kilometers an hour. Using camera and radar, the advanced AEB system significantly reduces the risk and effect of rear-end collisions. Under certain circumstances, the system might have limited functionality. Two examples being when the radar or camera have been blocked by dust, snow, or dirt. There might also be something wrong with the brake system or inaccurate air suspension settings. This is how the system works. When detecting a potential risk of collision, the system is activated in three steps. The first alert is a red warning light and a sound buzzer from the instrument panel. Should the driver not respond, the AEB system continues with step two and lightly activates the brakes. If there is still no response, the system will continue braking with full power, stopping completely if necessary. If the driver chooses to cancel the AEB procedure, there are different ways of doing so. One way is to simply steer away from the potential threat. Another is to activate the direction indicator to cancel the AEB operation. The driver can also choose to press on the brake pedal or use the acceleration pedal, either by performing fast and light pressure or by pressing the pedal to the bottom, to the kickdown position. Note that the AEB system is active every time the ignition is turned on, even if the function was previously switched off. The AEB system is switched off by simply pressing the button on the instrument panel. Overall, the AEB system enhances your and other people's safety on the road. Make the best use of the solutions Scania has to offer and have a pleasant journey. For more information, please check the driver's manual.